Hello and welcome to One and All. My name is John McCarthy, and I couldn't be happier that you chose to join us for this event here on the TGC Network. And our first round coverage is just about to kick off. We are down on the first tee to show you how it's going to go. And with that, the first drive of the event is away. It looks like he's going through some trees. To save par. And starting the round off at even par. And now the second hole tee off. I'm not sure he connected cleanly with that one. Fantastic. And hitting this par 5 in 2 is going to open up some real interesting possibilities. And that putt will go for eagle. And after that one, 2 under for the day. Now let's see what this third hole has in store. Shot's looking pretty good. Feet from the cup. Ooh, and it just misses. All right, let's take a peek at the leaderboard now. And currently sitting at 2 under for the day. And that means third place for him on the leaderboard. And this putt is for birdie. Oh. And this one's about 4 feet from the cup. And the par putt will drop. And after that one, currently sitting at 2 under for the day. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store for us. And this shot's looking promising. This is for birdie. Oh my goodness, close, very close. This one's about 6 feet away. And that putt's gonna drop for par. And after that hole, two under. And that means he's in third place on the leaderboard. And now the sixth hole. Oh, well, this is an insanely powerful drive off the tee here, folks. This one's for birdie. Ooh, inches away. And this putt's right around 2 feet. And tapping in for par. And two under for the day after that one. And next up is the par five. Now I think you'll like that. Okay, and from 125 yards out. Taking a shot with the pitching wedge. And I think he will be pleased with that. Yeah, you'll probably like that. This is about a 4-footer. And that one drops for the birdie. And today currently sitting at 3 under par. And next on the plate is the 8th hole. This is looking fairway bound. This putt's for birdie. And finishing this one with a good putt. And after that one, 4 under is the score for the day. And that means he's third place on the leaderboard. And on to the ninth hole. Going with the 9-iron here. Just not enough club on that one. And this putt to save par. And a decent little putt there. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. And that means third place for him on the leaderboard. Okay, and the 10th hole. I don't think we'll find some fairway here. That's too bad. I thought that was going to be a safe shot. And setting up this next shot in the greenside rough. This one's about 6 feet away. And that one will drop for birdie. And currently sitting at 5 under for the day after that one. And that means he's in third place on the leaderboard. And now teeing off on the par 5. It's looking like it's heading into the fairway. And about 105 yards to the pin from here. This is heading towards the green. Very well played, and hitting this par 5 and 2 is going to set up some nice eagle opportunities here. And the eagle putt drops. And currently sitting at 7 under par for the day. And that means he's third place on the leaderboard. This one's looking pretty good. This for the birdie. And a nice putt. And after that one, sitting at 8 under par for the day. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off. this one's looking like it's finding the fairway. This for the birdie. And a nice putt there. And after that one, currently sitting 9 under par. And setting up now on the 14th hole. Here is the pitching wedge. And this putt is for birdie. Oh, that was close. This putt's about 3 feet away. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. And 9 under is the score after that hole. And moving on to the 15th hole. Well, so far so good for this one. Here it's about 11 feet to the cup. Ooh, I thought that one was gonna be in. This looks like around a 4 footer, I'd say. And that putt drops for par. And after that one, 9 under is the score. And that means third place for him on the leaderboard. And now setting up for the par 4. I think you'll like that. And with this, hopefully, they can save par. Now let's take a look at the action on the leaderboard. And after that hole, currently sitting at 9 under par. And now teeing off on the par 3 hole. This could be good. It's heading for the green here. This one's right around 8 feet. Oh, that was so, so close. And that one's going to go for par. And 9 under is the score after that hole. And now teeing up for the final hole of the round. Okay, this one's looking pretty good. From 130 yards. Going with the pitching wedge here. And that's a pretty inspiring shot just there, hitting this par 5 green in two definite eagle possibilities. And ladies and gentlemen, the eagle has landed. Well, that will do it for our broadcast here today. From myself and my colleagues here at the TGC Network, thank you very much for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.